just weeks after U.S. troops finished training the first group of 54 moderate Syrian rebels, the Pentagon says it no longer knows where many of them even are.
This whole situation looks bad across the board.
The administration will not discuss their fate in detail, fearing for their security. A U.S. official tells CNN it's now believed that some of the rebels got stuck in Turkey and never crossed the border into Syria. Some haven't been seen since they finished training. They may have deserted or even been killed. No one knows. And after last week's attack against their camp in northern Syria, some ran away. The U.S. watching to see if they can manage to regroup. In that attack by fighters affiliated with al-Qaeda, one rebel was killed, as many as five captured. The Pentagon insists it was not caught flat-footed by the attack, but many question why the U.S. put such a small group on the front line.
They're certainly not going to attack anybody with just 40 or 50 people out there.
This area in northern Syria is now the focus of U.S. military action. U.S. airstrikes out of southern Turkey expected to increasingly pound ISIS targets. If the U.S. and the Turks can shut down this border area, they hope to stop the flow of ISIS fighters into Syria and keep them off this route, straight into Raqqa, the center of ISIS control. But there are doubts more airstrikes can change the battlefield.
I don't think it's possible to shut that border down by airstrikes. You are not going to do permanent damage to groups like ISIS until you've got someone that can hold the territory that is an ally. Don't have that right now.